The first phone based on the new Firefox OS will go on sale in Spain this week for just €69 or $90. The ZTE Open will be put on sale by Telefonica, which plans to offer Firefox phones in all its markets by the end of 2014. Firefox OS is based around HTML5 and other web standards. Mozilla, the company behind the OS, argues that it's a better platform than Android for low-end smartphones. I got a brief chance to use the phone during a San Francisco event on Monday. The appearance isn't radically different from Android, and the phone can do much the same tasks. It comes with all the standard features you'd expect from a phone, and even some third-party apps, including Twitter and Facebook, but Mozilla will need to do more if the platform is to catch on. On the hardware side, the phone doesn't match a high-end smartphone, but consumers shouldn't expect it to. A better comparison would be one of the myriad of low-end phones that typically run Android 2.3 Gingerbread. Against those, it does well. The phone didn't seem to lag or slow down with use during my short test. A second phone, the Alcatel One Touch Fire, will join the ZTE Open on sale soon, as additional phones also reach market. Mozilla isn't stopping Firefox OS at just smartphones. At last month's Computex exhibition in Taipei, Mozilla Taiwan showed off a prototype tablet made by Foxconn.
The tablet is an obvious next choice. It was one of the early ideas we had when we launched with empty code repositories. We thought tablet should be easier for us, but all the inbound interest was in direction of smartphones, a lot of developer interest too, and the smartphones, thanks in part to Android being a relatively open system, were there for us to develop on. So we went towards smartphones, but we're going to get to tablets ASAP.
The emergence of Firefox could increase competition at the low end of the smartphone market, but Mozilla needs strong support from developers and carriers. After Telefonica, Deutsche Telekom plans to announce its launch plans for Firefox OS phones on July the 11th at an event in Poland. In San Francisco, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.